Sup guys, back with another video. Today we're playing Diamond Dynasty. I really appreciate if you hit the subscribe and like button. Now, let's get back and enjoy the video. Pitching John Smoltz. Going against somebody Sanchez. We're the home team.
So just about set now and stepping in.
Never mind, we're not. We're playing that.
Pitch. That one misses, and this one is off
the
running.
Coors Field, though.
And a pitch. And that's downstairs and outside. And a pitch.
Oh, my God.
2-1 now. Right-hander kicks deals.
Oh, he's nasty.
Ball in there. Or a changeup. Either one. Something off speed. Good arm action on it. Whatever it was. Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there. But you got to get a pitch that you can handle. Swings and misses. And that's the first out. Been attending to the plate. He's got the power. But great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game. Swinging a foul back, that's out of play. No score, just getting started, top of the first.
Oh,
as he waves at that one. Benintendi, the former first round pick, Golden Spikes Award winner. And he chases that one.
Jeez, bro. Why is he so nasty? I don't know.
And now it's going to be Zach Veen. This guy has turned into a beast. Yeah, he swings and misses.
Oh, my God.
Offering upstairs.
Good purpose pitch right there. Try to tease him, get him to raise his sights, pop something up, and make it an easy out.
Ground ball. Oh. And it goes just foul.
Come on.
Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt.
Yeah.
In time. So the drop third strike doesn't hurt him, and that's that. Bottom of the first, and here is Rodriguez. The pitch. There's a strike. And the right hander deals.
Sorry guys, I gotta go quiet my dog down. Quiet, Sorry. What the?
Mitchell with two. Clearly all in on the fastball right there, but it was a changeup. Bottom just fell out of it. He's going to have to make an adjustment. Pitches inside. Now one and two. Just missed with that good fastball inside, but it plants a seed in the hitter's mind. He's got to be ready for that pitch, which will open up the outside.
There we go.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. Now one away. Next to hit, Gunnar Henderson. And that's in there for
Dot.
Pretty standard high 0-2 fastball right there. If you're smart, you'll look for something down in the zone, but not too far. You want to chase that.
Be quiet, Shay.
Next pitch misses. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Kicks and fires. And a swing and a miss. Back to back strikeouts.
Shay, no.
JD Martinez. Misses at the initial offer. Both you and I know how much attention to detail that JD Martinez pays. It kind of makes me think
what
about
the heck just happened.
He's been called the machine at times during his career. I venture to say you could put JD Martinez in that same category. At least
there we go.
Strikes out the side.
There we go.
Top of the second.
One Dansby.
Swanson stands in.
Dansby.
For JD Martinez, his teammate. When they won it all in 2018, Ian Kinsler called him the mad scientist. So maybe the machine of the mad scientist. Gets the bunt on the right side. Abreu. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Here's the catcher to hit. Giovanni Soto. Big time power.
There we go.
Reaches on the backhand, knocks through. First one swinging, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. Off speed pitch on the inside part of the plate. He turned on it nicely down the line. Nice job to not spin off of it and pull that thing foul.
And the righty deals. Swings and misses. And it's only two.
Oh, that felt so good.
Soto, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Next one misses, and that's ball one.
Good miss with that changeup away. He needs a ball on the ground for a double play.
How did I look at that? I don't know.
On the hitter side, nice job of laying off that pitch.
Swing and a miss.
I thought that was a slider.
And here is CJ Crone. Good contact guy, good defender. They'll score here in the second. Next pitch inside. 2 balls, no strikes.
Oh, that's gone.
It's
gone. Totally shouldn't have. But totally shouldn't have been fair, but whatever. We'll take it. Because my PCI totally missed it. I suck with Nolan. I can't hit.
Just misses without.
Can't hit with him.
Really good today, especially with 2 strikes.
Right into the plate. Got it.
Or not. There we go. That shouldn't have been a home run. Should only be. Should be nothing to nothing right now.
Sports back to work.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any
hope. Oh, my God. Why did that go all the way over there?
This inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
And a 1-1. Hard hit to third.
Can't cannon.
Renato to first in time. And they take care of Tyre for the out. Mitch Garver up to hit here.
Stop. The Twins won.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. In the air, right side of the infield. Crone makes the catch. Two down.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing him down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Jose Abreu takes a ball here as he stands in now. And it's one and one.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
Next offering is in for a strike. Two down, nobody on. Stays alive. Swing and struck him out. Back here at Coors Field.
John Smoltz, come on.
Pitcher,
come on, baby.
And a good fastball to start him off. That's strike one.
He's got pretty good contact. Jesus, that's so slow.
He swings through it. Righty delivers. Swings through that.
That needs to be with the sinker.
Here in the third.
Oh, Jason
Dominguez getting ready to hit. And first offering is fouled off. The line to kick the pitch.
Gotta say, I shouldn't use your vlog.
Two outs, base is empty. Benintendi up here.
I'm better than a year ago.
His first time.
Oh, I bet I just missed
Rogers
that.
It.
Just missed it.
Drops into the glove, and that's the inning. Welcome back, and now up to hit Miguel.
Oh, it's that Mickey. I thought it was the All-Star Mickey.
And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Next offering is in for a strike.
Kelly left that change up off. Got away with one there, and he'll take it, but doesn't want to make that mistake again.
Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt. Got him. Went away on the strikeout.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just gotta let the game come to you.
Now it's Brendan Rodgers. Swings through that one. 0-1. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss. Slider right there. One down, base is empty.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I got lucky.
And there's two down. Here's the pitcher, number 19. Yoan. In the air to left center. And Benintendi.
The first one. No, he's not the first one, but.
Here in Denver, and the batter now, Zach Veen.
Can't hit with most of my players because I'm not that good.
The right hander back to work.
Oh my god, I was about to say. Never mind, I can. Maybe a little bit, but not much.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. The pitch.
weird. Just a little changeup.
The pitch. Misses inside. Now one and two. Left hand batter waits. And that skips into there. Mm-hmm. And he's down on strikes for the second time today.
On Dansby.
And now, Dansby Swanson. This guy, one of the best contact men in the sport as well. Outstanding on the defensive end. Chris, we were excited to watch him pitch. This is a little more along the lines of what we were expecting performance-wise.
Yeah, but with pitchers like this, you may get one opportunity in one inning to get to him, to get some runs up on the board. But if you don't take it in, you may see zeros the rest of the ballgame.
Next offering misses. Ball one. And here comes. Struck him out.
What a miss. What a miss.
Giovanni Soto.
Yeah, I was too good.
Down at the plate.
Oh,
he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Looks like he went up there guessing on the first pitch and was going to sell out to it. Didn't make any contact, though.
Next one off the plate.
Oh, is that a ball?
A ball, one strike.
Should have moved it. Would have been late anyway, so it doesn't matter. Oh, yeah. Very early hit. Looks like an early hit.
And that's a two-out double. All over that one right there. What a pretty good swing on that one.
There's no way that was very early.
Didn't quite have the right combination of launch angle and exit velocity to get it over the fence, but you're never going to be disappointed with extra bases.
And he's down 0-2.
I can't hit Luke Bunner. I don't know why.
Fastball by him elevated, and if you're not looking up at that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
0-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Two outs and one in scoring position.
Oh, get through. That was like the worst reaction time I've ever seen in my entire life.
Back here at the ballpark, ready to go. Bottom four. Now it's the power speed combo. Julio Rodriguez. The pitch. Clips the outside corner. That's strike one.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases.
Oh, God.
And that one almost got it.
It's that J-Rod.
And one and two.
Clearly was sitting on a fastball right there and just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle it.
Oh, God, that would have been a dare.
Down the left field line, but hooking foul.
How is that not fair, though? Let's go.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And now one away. Now, Gunnar Henderson. He's not going to get cheated up there.
No, he's not. He's looking to do damage with every swing he takes.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And a pitch. Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. And he deals.
Ooh, how did he hit that?
Crone, who loves it. The flip to the pitcher covering. Already two gone here in the home fourth.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup. Got that hitter to roll over.
Martinez.
So JV is over. It's that one. I have him on the pitch.
The line of the pitch. Ball one there. Talking about Martinez, he's one of the best fastball hitters in the game.
Yeah, some guys are concerned about velocity, but he embraces it.
Go down there.
Kicks and deals. Swings and misses at the breaking ball in the dirt. Up with it, fires the first. That completes the strikeout, and that'll do it. New inning getting started. Now it's going to be CJ Cron.
Watch CJ. Shouldn't have hit that dinger.
The right hander back to work. Hit a foul ball.
His card is so good.
Good eye right there.
So glad I picked him.
Here's a 1-1.
Oh, God. Well, imagine that one.
Next pitch just misses. Now 2-2. And the righty deals. That's
good eye, good eye. Good at bat, CJ.
3-2 now.
Ooh.
And it remains 3-2.
Just imagine if I got out. Imagine if that was early. I could have been at like a home run again.
Cut out and miss. Strike him out.
I couldn't. And I don't know why I couldn't hit that one.
Here's Nolan Arenado. Year in and year out, this guy an MVP candidate. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Well, I'm contact right swing with him because I can't power swing with him because he kind of, I can't hit.
Is he trying to set me up for later in this at bat?
God dang it. I suck with him even with one eye contact swing.
So the out space is empty. Next to hit will be the pitcher.
Come on, John Smoltz. Get down. I'm kidding. I won't get down. Just missed it. No hitter? You got a no hitter going?
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Stepping in, Ralph Kiner.
I got a. If he gets worn out, if he doesn't get worn out,
that's what you want. It's a good miss.
I'm gonna take him out because I gotta debut someone. You'll figure out who it is pretty soon.
And the batter now, Mitch Garver. Yeah, he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Oh my god. Dot, even though I literally did not even get accurate with it.
You can have a lot of success if you
go to that location. Oh, shit, just cracked, bro.
Two out. Jose Abreu up to hit. And he swings and misses at the initial offer. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
Strike three, maybe? Strike three.
That's his second strikeout. Top of the sixth inning, and now the big-time power threat, Jason Dominguez.
Jason, here we go. I don't know if you lost connection.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2. That hit me.
You know, the best way to forget about the pain is inflicting some pain and working your way around the bases and touching home plate is a way to stick it to
I might not steal it. I hope you know that.
The next to hit takes outside. Drops a bunt down the first base.
That's a good one. Safe. Skull.
And now here is Zach Veen, a guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field.
Well, how was I late? I literally pressed it before that.
At second, Benintendi. At first, with no outs.
Why is that so slow, dude?
Swings through that one.
You can put my PCI up there because I have told you.
80% of your first pitches are strikes. He might be able to go the distance if he keeps this up. The 1-1.
Still have trouble getting it up there.
Where's your first and second?
God damn, it's nice to get back. Come on, Giovanni.
Giovanni Soto. And he swings and misses, and it's up to get a wall.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber.
Nope.
It's going to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
At the belt and finals. They say you
win. Ain't go, Brian. Brian, I didn't go. Go.
In the air, left side, and Attendee is there. Falls it in, and there's one away. Standing in is the power hitting second baseman, Brendan Rodgers.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every batter.
First offering, and it just misses.
Whenever I see a curveball high, I think it's gonna be gone. Please take him out. Please.
Thank you.
Coming in the ninth. What the heck just happened?
Right hander kicks deals.
Oh god, there's the hit.
That ball's carrying. And that one is off the wall. And into second easily with a two.
Gosh dang it. That screwed me over.
Extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box, and he'll feel real good about that one. And you can feel this crowd waking up a bit here as the guy,
here's a rip to
shoot,
but he's there for the
God dang, I'm mad. Keep him on. I want to hit dingers. God dang it. Hurry up, kid.
And welcome back. Here's some real power at the plate. Gunnar Henderson.
I don't want these guys watching for an hour. I'm not going to hit.
Pitch. What's a bunt down?
That's not a good bunt. Ah, let's go, baby.
And a nice job there to keep it from getting away. Chrome stands in now, looks at that one inside. Nobody out, runner at first. Swings and misses.
The no hitter's not going.
And now it's even one and one. And strike two. He's got one already tonight. I wouldn't be. The 1-2. That one just misses.
I'm
and an excellent job keeping it right there. Back to work, 3-2 now, and that's ball four.
Can I?
Man,
that's
a tough one to take on the fourth count, but I guess he saw it really well.
Make him tired.
And first offering is fouled off. Price. He's kind of a prototypical bullpen arm in today's game. Electric stuff that results in a ton of strikeouts in a tough spot like this.
Why did they get, like, loud and quiet then?
Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss, and he has down out strikes
for the third straight. He is good against lefties.
So now a pinch hitter, Alex Bregman. Runners at first and second, fourth and one down.
Come on, Alex.
First offering way inside, almost got it.
Well, as a hitter, when a guy like this comes into the game, you feel like he's standing on top of
you. Ooh, that's nasty.
Mode coming right at you, expecting to get a swing and miss.
For a strike. Next one just misses. The count now 2-2.
Oh, I got it. I got to destroy that one, but I didn't. Go, 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 go. No double plays.
Henderson.
Good. Good job.
So two down now, and here is Jason Dominguez.
I got to do something. Joy, but you gotta go down. Run stinks, gotta warm up again.
Base knock here really gives them an opportunity to take control of this ball game. You don't want that other team to think they have a shot and a knock here.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I pressed the power button.
Swing and a miss. And it's 2-1 now. Two on, two outs.
You mash lefties, don't you? God dang it.
Miss, 3-2 now.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just
walk a walk.
He's really late right now. I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
On Andrew.
Andrew Benintendi steps up, 1-3. Then he swings and misses at the initial offer.
On Andrew.
The 0-1, and a foul ball. Only 2 now.
Get back, go, 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 go. Saves, let's go.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that jump.
How did that work?
Strike one.
No doubt, swinging for a 4-run homer right there.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. Stays alive. Crone at third, Dominguez. Over at second, Benintendi at first, 2 out in the inning.
Chad Green.
Chad Green ready to go. He has a...
Come on, man.
The pitch. Swing
it. There it goes.
Left field, pretty well struck.
God damn it.
Turning, looking, and that one is gone.
Missed that up so badly.
It's 3-1.
Okay, now no missing around.
Martinez stands in. Swings through that one. 4-1.
Well, it's exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
Cutter outside. There we go.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. And one away at the bottom of the seventh. Now the left fielder, Ralph Kiner. In there for strike one.
Some guys are just more confident. They can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And a pitch. Popped up. Green under this one. Balls it in, 2 away. Digging in, Mitch Garver.
How many righties does this kid have?
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. 2 outs. Swing and a miss.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand, looks so good. And then by the time he gets in the hitting zone, hard to keep the ball to it.
0-2. And a swing and a miss. And that's that.
Come on, man.
We go to the eighth, stepping in, the slugging shortstop, the pitch, swing and a miss, that's strike one. And the right-hander deals.
Rarely when you see a pitcher just a wasted pitch like that, the batter wasn't even tempted to swing. Every pitch needs to have a purpose so that it can set up a following pitch to help you get that out.
Gosh,
in the air,
it.
Foul off first. Abreu settles underneath it, puts it away for the out. So up next, Gunnar Henderson for the fourth time tonight. And he swings and misses at the initial offer. The next pitch misses, and it's a ball and a strike. 2 down, nobody on. Swing and a miss. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Out of the bottom of the game. Bryant Stanton gets the ball now. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. And that one fouled off. Comes up empty on
bro, I'm not even
out.
Trying.
Righty delivers.
I didn't even hit that.
Stays alive.
Okay, we're giving him the gas. There we
and
go.
A swing and a miss. One gone to the bottom of the year. Now the third baseman, Miguel Cabrera.
Oh.
On the ground to
okay.
The left.
I'm good. Fastball down to me.
Cabrera is retired.
No way! No. Ryan Stank, please. This is why I hate Chorus. Not giving it a pitch anymore. Oh, Orlando can't even hit power anyways, but he could hit it out. Kid, come on. He has no power. He can only contact. I said, I'm not going to give him a pitch. Oh, thank God. Let's go, Zach. Troy Perceval is coming in.
Back here in Denver, we go to the ninth, and here's the first baseman, CJ Crone. Swing and a miss. 1-1. Right into the plate. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
God dang it. Yes. Goats. Good hustle. Good hustle, CJ. That should have been a hit no matter what.
Nolan Arenado will hit next. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport.
Because the shift is sucks.
Offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss. He was right. Strike two. Oh, a two down. Stays alive.
Gotta win this, so I can't choke it.
Here's the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. What a way.
Destroys righties. Jorge Soler does.
So they turn to a bat off the bench for the pitcher, Jorge Soler. Runner on first and one down four. Swings through that one.
Thing is, he doesn't have big contact.
And he'll run. Fouled off. He was late.
I didn't go. Full crap.
So the lineup flips over.
Jason never mind, Dominguez, I did.
The next to hit. Yeah, he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. And here comes. And he's winning the miss. And he'll two.
Back.
One run game here at the top of the ninth.
There's a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see, and he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific fight at the end.
Gone.
And a high fly ball in the air left field. That's back.
Yes! Let's go! Insurance! Let's go! Totally missed it, but... Don't matter right now.
And misses at the initial offering. Lifted in the air right.
Imagine.
And puts the squeeze on that.
Last inning. Warm up, Lion Knight.
Back now, and on the mound, the closer, Troy Perceval. And he'll work on holding this lead. And a pitch. Rodriguez in the box now. Four balls and a strike. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Kicks and deals. Swings and misses.
Perceval.
And they get the leadoff man in the ninth. So digging in, Gunnar Henderson.
Really good piece of hitting last time. Going to the opposite field.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Ooh, how did he hit that? Change up.
Right-handed reliever. Swing and a miss.
One more, guys. One more.
And Martinez. First offering misses the ball.
Oh, my God. Please. Bro, don't miss. You can't miss.
Just one out away, trying to close it. And now 2-1.
One more.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. And he deals.
Let's go!
And that is the ball game. Final score 5-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew.